I've got to lower the water to get this frog head amulet inside the pool.
Mean crooks abduct me from Frog City, boss. Me friends still alive, I be hoping. Now, I heard about a room, and you can only open it with a key found here in the swamp.
Comrades, get little bastard!
The door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Save that last boss! They caught me few days now! I get good look this room! I think maybe you check it out, no?
Thank you. Hootie man, you find me. You got a plan on opening the closed doors yet? Something to do with big old machine, me thinking.
Yeah.
your chum. Come on down so we can beat the cat food out of you for what you are doing to our comrades.
You freaking handbags talking to me? Here comes Crocodile K.
What is this?
Thank you. Welcome to my shop. I'm an old man, but you'll see I have some useful things. Trendy, elegant, and very robust. Yes, I like to sell you a lot more. And you've got it. If you need help, I'll sell you the tip of the day. It will help you to advance.
Want to enter Frog City now? Just step in and take a rest. You're welcome.
Behold, Grand Minister Shun, supreme ruler of the Gorilla Clan, commander of the troops, most revered.
Can it, Kong? I've sent Tak and his cheese breaths off to fetch supplies.
Of course, sir.
So, upon opening that valve, the lava will flow through that pipe and into the fountain?
That's what Alchemist Tak said.
That filthy rat's up to something. Have them build me a secret cutoff valve. Disguise the handle to look like a gremlin or something. No rats can know of this, you understand?
As you wish. I'll use only gorilla workers, Commander.
Good, good. No stinking rat is gonna make a monkey out of me. Go! Go! Get at it! Soon I will honor my ancestors with a great victory. This fountain thing better work.
Thank you. my. There's that cute little thing my Uncle Tall Chi keeps talking about.
What? Cute? Hey, I've swatted down more rats than mosquitoes in the last few days. So shut your trap, Flyboy.
I'm sorry.
Now you're talking.
Well, my uncle said you need a lift through the Mine Canyon to the Forsaken City, and here I am. But it's not that easy. We have to pass every ring on the way. If you miss one, we have to start again. Listen, I can fly to the left and to the right. And I can fly down and up, as easy as that. And most important, you can make me breathe fire. That's very helpful, because the gorillas placed a lot of aerial mines. I also can fly faster if you want. When we are over the Forsaken City, I begin with the nosedive and kick you off at the right moment, so you can land safe in the Forsaken City. Everything clear? Fine. So let's start and begin the journey.
Thank you.
made it. Now it's time for the nosedive. Fasten your seatbelt, we're heading down.
Hey, who are you? I never see you here in this forsaken city. You are new here? Be careful. There are a lot of rats on guard around here, and they aren't a kindly lot.
Revolutionize you to me.
No way. I'm the new city councilman. New orders from the boss. Yeah. Drop your weapons and hand over half your food.
Something funny go on here. Hey, Cheddarbrain. This be cat. Snap out of it.
Blasi got weapons.
You'll be arrested. Get him!
Oh no! Not another oppressor! Stay away, colonialist invader!
Colonia what? Hey, wait!
We got you!
Forget about the panda! It's the cat! Get him, you idiots!
Thank you.
follows me! He follows me!
The door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Rebel! Capture him, throw him to jail! Maybe solitary with maggot bread, show him resistance! If you die!
No! I am innocent! You have no justification to arrest me!
Shut up! March off the prisoner!
You! No hanging around in front of the prison! Look! He's got a weapon! Get him!
Intruder! Get him! Seal doors!
Warrior! And you saved me after all.
Sure, I'm on the right side.
Sorry, you just can't trust anyone these days. But I see you are on the side of justice. and we really could use someone like you. I'll show you our secret hideout. Follow me. This is the entrance to our hideout. You have to say the secret password, Pandemonium.
Pandemonium? What a catastrophe.
It was Pan's idea. Always the comedian. Now you can cross the fence and enter the hideout. I'll hide out here in the barrel and keep an eye out for those dastardly rats.
You must be Pan.
Yes, I'm Pan, the logistics coordinator of the Panda Resistance, also known as the Avalanche. Welcome to our hideout. As a new member, you'd better talk to our leader first.
Yes, sir. Hi, I'm a new member of the Avalanche. What do you do?
Hi, I'm Jag. The official historian, you know, kind of an intelligence service.
Okay, so lay some intelligence on me.
This ancient forsaken city was once the gathering spot for all the great sages of the panda, cat, frog, and rabbit clans. It was here, on this sacred ground, that the miracle of the way was first formulated. If you want to know more about history, just come back whenever you want.
What a wonderful surprise.
Su Ling! Wow! You became a young lady. How are you?
Well, very well. You know, I had to come back here after all this injustice befell Yan Sheng. I founded the Avalanche Resistance Movement here among the pandas. We're fighting all these colonialist invaders who seek to destroy the Way and all it stands for with this phony puppet government and...
Whoa, hold on! How are you going to fight all these rats and gorillas with just a few pandas?
The invaders took one of the great Songstone fountains back with them to Wallo. They have some fiendish plan to use it against us, to build a weapon of mass devastation. But we've built a great ship to ferry our own counter-invasion force to Wallo. Will you join us?
You've got a ship?
It took months to build it. And a lot of effort to keep it hidden from the eyes of our enemies. Now it is almost finished. But these nasty rats cut off all the water to our dry dock channel. Unfortunately, we are unable to set sail until we find a way to bring back the water. It's said that in ancient times, the shipbuilders used some sort of lock system activated by three independent cat statues. We need to find those statues and activate them. So, if you are willing to help us, seek them out. I know you can do it.
Sure, I'll help you. We've been friends for a long time now. Plus, I kind of figured out on my own that Tak and Shun are the real enemies of Yanjing. We're a fighting team again, just like back at the fighting school.
All right. Have you seen the master since?
No, but I sense him. Almost like he's around someplace. It's funny, you know?
Yeah. He's with us. I can feel it, too. Okay, I knew we could count on you. Now go to Pan. He'll give you a watchword so you can open a gate. Then you'll have access to another part of the city. Come back when you've activated one of the cat statues.
You always did have a plan. Thanks. I'm off.
Come back if you find out something or if you need any more information.
Okay. Su Ling?
Yes, Kay?
Smoking threads.
So, Kay, welcome to the Avalanche.
Thanks. Can you give me the password for the other sections of the city?
This will open many doors. Just say, Tak and Shun, you so dumb, soon you creeps will kiss my bum.
That's the password?
Okay. Okay, how about a panda named Venus Nantucket?
Wait a minute!
Yeah, you're right. A little more elegance. Spy stuff. How about the panda flies at midnight? My Uncle Pooh Bear after a jug of nettle mead. Wanna know why we call him Pooh Bear?
Ugh, not really. Come on, Pan, I'll never remember any of this stuff.
Ah, the heck with it. I'll just give you a key so you can open the doors yourself. If you have any question, ask our hidden watchman in the barrel in front of our hideout. He always knows some good hints. Ask him, it's worth the effort.
Thanks. That'll work.
Go to Pan downstairs. He'll give you the watchword.
Seems this door only opens from the other side.
If you are looking for a sealed door, then head back to the forecourt. I'm sure you passed the door while you were chasing me.
If you want something to buy, you can find it here. Oh, I'll make you a special... I'll sell you these new razor-keen claws, which have sharper blades and trendy, elegant, and very robust. I am known for my first-class...
last, someone comes to free me. No gods here. No one, except the old man in the shop. But do you think he reacted to my shouts? Bah! Thanks. Now I have to sneak back to my sentry post.
Nearby is a secret passage to one of the cat statues, but it is behind this sealed door. The rats closed it up. If you have a key, you might be able to open it.
water is already coming back into the dry dock channel. Now you have to find the next cat statue. As far as we know, it's hidden in a cellar. Go to Pan, he'll give you a big hammer. With it, you can smash brittle floors. When you've activated the cat statue, come back to me.
Yeah, I'll do it. How much more water do you think we need?
I don't know. When you've activated the cat statue, you'd better come back to me.
Oh, I'll come back to you, all right. You can count on that.
Kay the Charmer.
Who, me? Nah.
Now leave. We've no time to lose.
You know, I could never figure out what this hammer was for. Maybe you can use it for something.
These foul rats and gorillas. They won't even let me go to my house. They say the passage is closed, all the way up to the king's palace. Now how should I get home? Be careful, they won't let you pass either. Hopefully the avalanche will tear them up good.
Thank you. thought nobody would ever find and free me. This is a very hidden place, because the rats blocked this place long time ago to secure the passageway to the king's palace.
Door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Great. We almost got it. Now, as far as we know, the third cat statue is in the city across the channel.
But the drawbridge is closed.
Right. Unfortunately, we currently don't know how to reach the other side. But what we have learned, if we want to reach Wavo in one piece, we need a special nautical chart to navigate across the shallow water in front of the volcano. We think the map is hidden in the ancient dungeons of the King's Palace.
Ancient dungeons?
They are hidden under the King's Palace, and they are huge. This is the place where our kings are buried.
I see. How can I find these ancient dungeons?
Go to Pan. He'll give you a key and some information to find the entrance to the King's Palace. In the meantime, we will find out how to lower the bridge.
Great! See you soon!
If you want something to buy, you can find it here. I'll make you a special price. If you need help, I'll...
door's locked. I need a key to open this door.
Thanks again for letting me out of this silly cage. The gorillas captured me while I was trying to explore the closed drawbridge. It seems it can only be operated by two heavyweight gorillas standing on the buttons. But it seems they don't want anybody to cross the channel, so there's no way across at the moment.
Seems this door open.
The passage to the king's palace is closed, but with a key, you may be able to open the door. It's near the big round tower in the northern town.
If you want something to arms, never leave home. This hell. Well done! I think now it is best to go back to the hideout.
Here's the key to the section of the city leading to the king's palace. The gate is near the big tower. Be on guard.
Thanks, and don't worry. I'll give them what they deserve.
Now you can enter other sections of the city. Maybe you can even find the cat statues.
Thank you.
We've been waiting for you. The Avalanche's information service notified us.
We've investigated the area in the night and observed the following.
It's crawling with enemies.
Rats, gorillas.
And the right-hand man of their leader.
You mean his bodyguard?
Yes, his adjutant. He's guarding the entrance to the sub-level.
You mean the ancient dungeon?
Right. Ancient dungeon.
The ancient dungeon is obstructed by a gate with four seals. To open the gate,
you need to find four cat statues and activate them.
Be well armed and massacre them all.
The Avalanche is with you.